Assalamu alaikum. Guys, before we start writing autoread script, we should have some information about our desktop GUI application, like window class name, control class name NN, and control automation ID if it's available. Let's suppose our task is to open Notepad. Font menu, overwrite font name, click OK button, write something in Notepad, click save button, and finally write file name and press save button. We'll need two GUI inspection tools, Autoid Window Info, which is part of Autoid Phone Installation Package, and Inspect. I have provided Inspect tools URL in the description. We will use Autoid Window Info tool to find class name NN of some controls and Inspect for the rest. Now, let's open Inspect. Make sure UI automation is selected here. I'll close this Notepad and reopen the menu. First thing, we need to find the class name of Notepad application. I move my mouse to title bar of this Notepad and wait for a minute, and you can see it is showing class name is Notepad. We'll have to note it, write down it somewhere. After this, we will click format main menu and then hover over font and wait for a moment, and you can see the automation ID for font in the sub menu is 33. Write it down as well. Let me click again and see, a font is already selected and focused. We will change this font name, and we have to find the automation ID for this field, which is 1001. And now I'll open Autoid Window Info 2 and drag this finder tool on this OK button. The reason is that we are unable to get class name NN in Inspect tool. And within Autoid Window Info, we can find it conveniently. All right, let me click OK. Let me write something. Now, I have to find the class name NN of this writing area of Notepad. You can see it's edit 1. Note this as well. Now we have to finally click the save menu, and we have to find its automation ID. I'm going to open Inspect tool. Now see, it's 3. So note it down as well. Now I'm going to click the save button, and we have to find the class name NN of this file name field, which is edit 1. This has to be noted as well, and we have to find the class name NN of this button save, which is button 1. Note it down as well. I'm going to name the file something and save it. That's it.